someone comes to find me rolled up in a ball and sucking on my thumbs and drive me to the hospital and carry me to the door. When we get there, we find the doors all locked and a sign that says close till 4. So we wait until the afternoon and finally someone shows. A doctor drinking alcohol with his finger up his nose. They put me in a wheelchair and roll me to my room. The wheels left his skid marks on the floor, so the cleaning lady hit me with her broom. They gave me casts for both my legs and an ice pack for my head. I will myself home as fast as I can, so mama don't think I'm dead. I finally show up at the door and guess just what she says. Not I love you, son, are you okay? But where's my milk and eggs?